Well, that was like the saddest state of events. That was the fastest death I've had to date. Yeah.